Now, here's the question, though. Where was that Medusa now in Soulsong? And it's Medusa Roulette, then.
Landing gear retracted.
Clamp disengaged. Ship departure confirmed.
Best girlfriend in the world, just saying. She's served me a cup of tea. Now she's standing behind me and making me a sandwich. I would like two, please, honey. Soldier, wait until you get a confirmation to jump in. If we have something. Because if we don't have something, I jump out and you jump in. Round and round it goes, yeah. And dropping.
Flight assist off.
And we have one. Yeah, you want to scan it? Oh. Run away!
Silent running. Target shields online. Thermal signature restored.
She's on you.
Under attack.
Yeah, I got the swarm. And she turns fast. Ah, I see her.
Silent running.
Oh shit.
Warning. Temperature critical. Under attack.
We just gotta do this how many times more? Five? Yeah. Yeah. Nej, tack. Oh, that can't work. So, hold up. Do you have enough ammo? No. What comes after Medusa? This one is a hard one, so I'm gonna repair on this one. Turning in.
Silent running. Target shields offline. Warning. Taking heat damage. Under attack.
She's on me, eyes on me. I'm not surprised. Number power spikes. Holy shit, I just read that. 65,000 on the line? Damn.
Weapons rearmed.
Don't EP have kids crop dusting him on stream? That's kind of like having Ferraris parked in the garage but picking the Volvo. She comes, 6% shield left. GG.
Target shields online. Thermal signature restored. Programming limpet drone.
Yeah, it looks easy. It ain't easy. And she is on you. So here's the thing. I think this Medusa likes Canadian bacon.
Successful. Weapons rearmed.
She turned fast on that one. You want me to take her off you? All right. Watch out for you. Yeah, watch out for your modules, though. Reset it. reset the swarm then. I'm taking her from behind, maybe. Come on, don't boost away from me. Don't boost away from me. Yeah, but there we go. Yeah. I was right behind it and it turned on me. Yeah, it's getting close. And oh. Yeah, and she's fast. Should I take her? Oh shit, missiles? What? Reset the swarm. Swarm pacify. I'm 6.6 away from her. But yeah. It's on me. And she has 16 shields left. I'll tag her on the flyby. And I'll shoot her from behind. She's on me. Yeah. I just turned around. Just got her off you. I'm establishing orbit. Shields down. I'm taking on a wide arc. Yeah. Yes, we're running shieldless and unengineered, actually. So, no engineering at all. You got a silent run to maybe pop a heatsink, actually.
Under attack.
You want me to grab her from you? I got it. It is an interesting fight, though, I'll say that. I don't know about doing this one with less than 175 shots used, though. But you do know that if we make it, you gotta go with the unengineered Medusa, right? But that has to be perfect runs. No swarm damage. Yeah, because the build that Julian and I was running yesterday was zero internals. Time to establish orbit. I think the Deuce is on you as well. I'll take her off. Oh, no, I'll see if I can grab her off you. Oh. She's not looking at you though. No. Oh, she has a little after you. Did you get the swarm, though? Roger. Then we are good. Yeah, but I'm... don't know if that's gonna happen. Yeah, she's... well, 5 kilometers away from you. I'll still take her off you, if you want to. Yeah, the only thing is, I'm 7 kilometers away from her. Yeah. She's on me. Yeah, because we're stupid. Percent left. That's also one way of putting it. Turning around. Well, I have 3 rounds left. She has 15. How much you got? Alright. And I think she's on me. Yeah, and a Medusa. Pop a heatsink. Just gotta do that a few more times. What the heck did you do? I just gained like 700 meters. Could be. And I forgot to hit silent running. Yeah. We got repair limpets. We'll get there. Mm-hmm. Yours. Five. Four. Two. Let's go. There she blows. $40 million. I made it, Jerry. You just wanted to announce your presence. GG. So, which one was easier? The Medusa Hola with a wing of four or this in a wing of two? Yeah. Yep. $950 in armor. Yep. Oh, no. Soldier, I'm sorry, but I'm made to take those hits. I ended it with optimal hole. Yeah. I might go back and look at that. GG. Well, time to dock at Stern Waffles Carrier. I know.
Three, two, one.
Oh. Didn't we have two commanders who docked on Crunch's carrier and woke up like a couple of thousand light years out? Yeah. Sturmwaffle, you know I won't. I don't look at the price. I just pay and be happy about it.
07, Commander. Docking permission requests a mandatory prior to landing.
No.
Access granted. Please follow standard docking procedure, Commander.
Yeah. Oh, that reminds me, what the fuck is a rebuy on this? 940,000. Oh, that's actually pretty damn expensive for an unengineered chip. Yeah. No. But all 152,000 was mine. So, soldier, when do you have time to do a Hydra this way?
Our services are available for use, Commander.
Alright. Next challenge, Goid in an Apex taxi. Well, I've